Chapter Area, question number 73. The area of a rhombus is 150 cm². The length of one of its diagonals is 10 cm. So the length of the other diagonal is. So here given area of a rhombus is equal to 150, and we know that the formula of rhombus is equal to half into diagonal 1 into diagonal 2. Length of, and suppose length of first diagonal is 10 cm, so half into 10 into d2 is equal to 150, so cancel by 5, so d2 is equal to 150 upon 5, 5 3 is 15. So